We are following breaking news right now. The Broward Sheriff's Office is looking for this missing boy. Shad Rahman Olivier Palmeus is 10 years old. He's 4'1" with black hair and brown eyes, and he was last seen in North Lauderdale. Deputies have not released any other details about what may have happened.